happening. You always seem to find me, no matter where I go.
Aha! Let me guess. You're Shani? We were talking with your mom earlier. She said you weren't using the training facility she built. Figured if you're not up for it, then we could give Apony her exercise.
No, don't!
We'll bring her back.
Alright, it's settled. And Chocobo Whisperer Yuffie gets first dibs! You know, if I were racing at the Gold Sock...
Don't let it go to your head. I could do what you just did in my sleep. Before you start talking big, you gotta at least finish the other regiments first.
Gonna move the goalposts, huh? Fine. I'll take whatever you throw at me. I'm on a chocobo. You're on a chocobo. No, if you really want to write after me, that's cool with me.
I'm done with writing.
Appany's been a part of my family for years, ever since I was little. We wrote together so much, we could tell what each other was thinking. And we never had a crush. During my last race, I hit another chocobo and fell. As soon as I hit the dirt, I looked up and saw the feet, the claws, coming right at me. Every time I close my eyes, I see them again. I'd like to be alone, okay?
So that's how it's gonna be. Fine, I'll give poor Appany the exercise she needs. We could have done way better, but that'll do.
You can't just force a chocobo to do what you want. You should have established a bond with Appany before heading out. You've got to be on the same page when you're running a course. Be completely in sync.
You don't say. Then why don't you, a real jockey, show us how it's done?
I can't believe you people. I'm going home.
Aw, oh, crap.
That certainly backfired.
Yeah, yeah. No need to rub it in. Come on, let's catch up with her.
Finish it! You're mine now!
Is that it?
I'm guessing something bad happened out there?
Apony, what are you doing? Why are you still following me? You know I can't ride you anymore!
Apony, I'm sorry, but I can't. I just can't.
Says who? You just watch. I'm gonna prove to you that there's no other bird that can fly like Apony. I will! Apony, the best of the best.
Don't you think I know that?
There's something on your mind. Just say it.
The day I fell, I got overconfident. Figured I had the race in the bag. I started thinking about all the ways I was gonna spend the prize money. I wasn't focused. But when I was rounding the final corner, Apony and I, we got out of sync. Before I knew it, I was in the dirt. Apony jumped in front to try and protect me. And because of that, she got herself hurt. So I just can't get back in the saddle. I can't. What if I hurt her again? I'd never forgive myself.
You're up, Mr. Merc. Put those chocobo interpreting skills to work.
Huh? It was a terrible accident, but we've learned from that experience and can grow as Chocobo and Rider and strive to not repeat past mistakes. Once we've healed Shawnee, let's race together again.
You got that?
Apony.
Ha ha ha!
messed up.
Well, yeah, I'd feel better now.
I'm sorry for making you worry, Mom.
Beth, be warned. When I'm healed up, you're going down.
Bring it on!
Ready for you.
Go for it.
You're something!
I have no way.
Thank you.
That's a bad thing. So, what I want to know is, how'd he do it? And what's he after?
He wants to save the planet.
But wouldn't that make him a good guy?
It's not what he's doing, but how. He doesn't give a shit if everyone dies in the process.
Sounds like a total nutter. I mean, there's not much point in having a planet if there's no one left to enjoy it, is there?
That said, let's not forget that we still got a whole nother problem. One that's reared its ugly head time and time again. Bunch of assholes who won't stop till they bled the planet dry. Send them. To hit them where it hurts, we'll need to leverage those connections of yours. But if you even think about stabbing us in the back, I'm gonna hug and squeeze you to death, you hear me?
Loud and clear.
Here I go! Good to go?
Don't overdo it!
If you insist!
now.
Go for it.
You will regret this. Got you now. Oh, it's over. How do you like this?
Sacred sanctuary where the planet's greatest minds gather.
It's beautiful. More than I ever imagined. Come on, let's pick up the pace. I can hear it calling my name.
Yeah, me too.